Yes?
Let's speak later.
Goodbye.
We cannot allow the Red Templars to maintain a foothold here.
Touch that lyrium.
Red Templars have dug in here.
I'm certain King Alistair would appreciate having them removed from Ferelden's shores.
Thank you.
We're near another artifact. Excellent. The wards are functioning again.
Many of these Red Templars were good men and women once. A shame to see them corrupted beyond recognition. The dragon Corypheus commands, could it truly be an archdemon?
One assumes that if it were, we would be facing a blight.
So what is it then? A corrupted dragon? Simply another darkspawn?
It is connected to Corypheus. Such a relation goes beyond mere control. It is a bond.
It makes you wonder if that's all the archdemons themselves are. Pets to beings who no longer exist.
I would not go as far as that. This dragon is a replica, spawned from a creature who aspires to greatness. No more.
Broken the Templar's hold here.
There may yet be stragglers, but we've dashed whatever plans they might have had.
This boat still looks seaworthy.
spears down. The Inquisition might make use of it.
Another stronghold for the Inquisition. What now?
We should drain the lake. The mayor said the dam controls were through the fort.